And the winner of the $100 shield goes to... The Roodie Noodies!